In an era without television or radio, live music was the lifeblood of social interaction. Bands abounded, but one above all would become Scranton's second essential export to America, the Scranton Sirens.
They were good musicians. They were the tops. None better.
Remembering the Scranton Sirens, another original documentary film from WVIA. Broadcast premiere Wednesday night, October 5th at 8 on WVIA TV.